Here we got a 72 Chevelle SS Super Sport USA flag. It's like, for a second I thought it was dark blue. It's black. It's got like a red, white, like a small red pinstripe in it. Five-spoke wheels, 454. Five-spoke wheels as in the tradition of, you know, the era. Disc brakes up front, which you need with this power. 454, a lot of meat on the back. Nice bucket seats. Probably a turbo 400 trans in it. It's a nice wheel too, man. Probably stock, but it's a very nice wheel, steering wheel. SS. They're afraid to make cars like this today. You know that? That's what they are. They're afraid to make cars like this today. They're afraid that people might drive today. And you got air conditioning. AC while you're stomping it to the floor with that 454.